Okay, it's finally here. I've been dodging or avoiding or holding back in some fashion the rain for 2 weeks or so. But even I can only do that for so long. So I elected to, based on the weather forecast, I elected to get a room at the Falls of Ruff State Park in Kentucky. They have a lodge here that's operated by the state of Kentucky, which is unusual that the state would operate a lodge against me. Anyway, the forecast today was for rain. Well, last night they said the forecast was for rain by mid-morning. When I got up, the forecast had moved to the afternoon, but it was a beautiful day. Well, it was hot and humid and sticky, but it didn't rain. And then right now I think it's around 9:30. And I heard the rain coming down in buckets outside my room on the other side. To the side of the room, which faces a lake. And I came out here to film this because I think you can see the rain better. So, it's finally here. And that's it. Good night.